happy Saturday, fellow mothers. It's Troy the Matt here. I got a little Hell on Wheels soundtrack, and it's about. And today's beverage will be Blueberry Red Bull. Actually, I need some Blueberry Red Bull. Troy the Matt was up late last night making this wonder. This touches on the fusible link topic. FJ60, 8 of 80 to 9 of 87, had a client, Mud Buddy, out in California. He has a dual battery setup, and his alternator, the voltage regulator, went bad, and it full fielded, and it burned out the battery side connector, which is the male. And don't pay attention to the colors. Colors and connectors don't really have any significance. And he burned out his harness side connector. So in addition to a new fusible link, a factory one, which I don't hand make these, I purchase these. I'm gonna go over what we assembled, and I'm gonna touch on some overnight shipping options that we have, and some snappy new swag. So, without further jibber jabber and enough chatty matty, let's get on with it. So, we have our typical battery terminal that we do on the FJ62, the 2005 Land Cruiser serviceable. This is three wires, a 10 gauge and two 12 gauges, a solid white and white with a blue tracer stripe. I did another video where I soldered them in here. This is one instance where soldering is the way to go, and then I put a 8mm lug, excuse me, that 8mm lug that goes over the battery terminal, and it's secured with a factory Toyota battery terminal screw, anti-corrosive tight. Then we got our battery boot, which we have the sideways exiting. How dare me. Sorry, Toyota Matt didn't have his Red Bull this morning yet. I'm only a carbon-based life form. So we know that the nut gets secured inside the OEM 2005 non-USA Land Cruiser battery boot like this. And then the cable comes out the back door like that. So I gave a little extra lead, you know, a little extra wiggle room, and that'll tilt down. Then the fusible link itself, the new one, interacts with that. And then he's going to tie this into his harness. And you notice I staggered the wires, so you have three different butt joints. And I'm going to include 3M. We have the 10 gauge white, the red, and the black. And that snaps into here like that. So a little extra wiggle room off the battery, but I didn't know how far back to take his harness. And he's got to peel it back. But this is enough to make the repairs, and there'll be some heat shrink butts. So that's what we got going on. That is the FJ60 battery side cable, fusible link, and harness side cable, both of the connections in pigtail repair format. You just simply can't get any more parts in there except the butt connectors. What else? He's requested overnight shipping. I do Priority Mail Express EMS. One rate, it's $23.95 as of today, 2022 in March. That could go up. But this is overnight shipping, so it's Saturday. He'll get this Monday. And, so that goes in a flat rate bubble envelope. And since he's been such a good patient client and a solid mobile, he's going to get a pull switch knob SST, which we offer on the website, but I give him out in orders. 04001004020. And it's got the double Phillips and the thing. You could tinker with that. But the big star of the GIS show, get ready, because there we go. Custom accessory tool roll bags in canvas. They've got handles, Nip and Denso, Toyota, genuine parts and kanji available here. Nip and Denso Japan. And yes, there's companies over. These are Billy bags. This is a camel beige color. And then voila, they're double-sided, because these are premium, genuine, quality reproduction OEM parts. And my battery side pigtail going up to the service terminal and my harness side one here are indeed premium, genuine quality reproduction OEM parts. Using OEM parts, the factory focus point mindset approach way. Done by hand, with pride, with hand tools. So anyway, that's a big shout out to my client, Chris. There's been at least three Chris's this week, but yeah, everything's gonna get, you could call it gift wrapped, I don't care, but he gets a snazzy tool roll, and this goes out today. So without further ado, the mailman isn't here yet. Let's get this thing packed up for Chris. A big shout out to Chris. And what are we gonna end with today? Let's see, we wanna get something spirited on here. Here, the Hell on Wheels cover. We're gonna close out with that. So, thank you for your support, fellow members, and to the 60 and 62 series community. So, I'm gonna pack this up right live on film. Houston, the TDQ fusible links have landed. Three butt connectors, as promised. Gift wrap in my stainless steel envelopes. Presentation is important with the screwdriver, of course. Okay, Toyota Matt, over and out.